around. The elders fall to the ground, casting down their crowns. The elders fall to the ground, casting down their crowns. The elders fall to the ground, casting down their crowns. The songs of heaven, they are about you, 'cause you're worthy. And the songs of heaven, they are about you, 'cause you are worthy. Holy, worthy is the one who is, who was, and is to come. Holy, 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 holy is the Lord.
You are worthy. To you be the glory. Lord, I bring the church of the Tri-State before you. I pray that out of his glorious riches, he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, together with all the Lord's holy people, to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ, and to know this love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God. Lord, I pray that your church, that believers throughout this region would be strengthened with power in the Spirit. Lord God, I pray that you become a part of the very fiber of our beings. Lord God, that we are inseparable from you and you are inseparable from us, just as Jesus was in you and you are in Jesus. Lord, I pray that we would also be in you, able to manifest the miraculous as a lifestyle. Lord God, that we would not seek after miracles for our entertainment, to be astounded and wonder, but that we would walk up in a miraculous lifestyle. God, that our lives would be a miracle of health each day, and that we would be able to heal the sick and the brokenhearted and those that are crushed by the cares and worries of this world. God, I pray that you help us to walk in peace as Jesus was the Prince of Peace. Lord, I pray that you give us joy beyond understanding, miraculous joy. Lord God, I pray that the church in the Tri-State would walk in this power of the Spirit, in Jesus' name.
We want to walk in signs and wonders as Jesus
that it would strengthen family relationships. Lord God, that it would shatter the attack of the enemy in the form of illness and disease. God, I pray that that faith would increase, that it would rise up on the inside of us, that it would be a thing that is a part of our very being. God, I pray that you would increase the love that surpasses understanding, that we would be able to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ. Lord God, I pray that you would give us a love for the weak and for the needy, for the unlovable, that they might know Jesus. Lord, strengthen faith and love in us, in Jesus' name.
We would walk in our inheritance. be a place where heaven kisses earth and brings down the kingdom. I want to be a place where heaven kisses earth and brings down the kingdom. Down the kingdom.